got somebody coming here.
Hey, wait for me, folks. Hold on a minute. I gotta get up here. Hey, well, hello there. Hey, I finally made it. How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? Hi, I wanna tell ya. How do you do, folks? This is Bob the Big Easy Hope saying these expansion projects are swell. You really should see them. It's great to support the National World War II Museum. Yeah. I want to tell you, I had to be here today. Now, this National World War II Museum, look at that. I think they've done a heck of a job. How about you? Hey, and look at this crowd. Look who we got out here. Say, you know, the troops and I go way back, even before Pearl Harbor. It was May 6, 1941. I went down to March Field in Riverside, California, to do a show, radio show for the airman station there. What a great crowd they turned out to be. In fact, they stopped measuring cigarettes long enough to take me for a ride in one of the airplanes. Just as we were about to do a loop-de-loop, I said to the pilot, hey, how come you're wearing a parachute and I'm not? He said, well, they need me. Well, hey there, young man. Who are you? Oh, Tom. Never heard of you. So tell me, Tom, what do you do?
I make movies, Bob.
You do?
Yes,
sir. Tom, that's great. Well, keep plugging away. Try to get your name out there a little more, would you? Make yourself known. Maybe one day you'll perform for a U.S. president. Hey, you know, folks, on my day, I performed for 12 U.S. presidents. I think I entertained 6 of them. And now, folks, I'd like to bring back a young man who's bound to make it in the TV game. Would you welcome again Mr. Tom Brokaw? Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks, Bob. Thanks for the memories.
All right. Hey, that's a tough act to follow, wouldn't you say that, ladies and gentlemen? A senator, a mayor, a governor. But it sounds like the museum still needs some money. Hey, you know what? Maybe I should cut my fee in half to help get this thing built. But then again, half of nothing is still nothing.